Here's the Elliott Wave forecast for March 2nd, 2010. On NASDAQ 3-month chart. Looks like off the bottom of 2100 on the NASDAQ, it looks like wave one and wave two. The wave two was completed in a zigzag, and today it broke right above 2252 and rallied to 2274. The 0.786 retracement level is 2278. If we can close above that level, there's a shot at taking at 2326. In fact, the highest target I have for an upward three, if this is wave one, wave two, wave three, this has 2442 on the NASDAQ. For the S&P, looks like a wave one and wave two. It closed above 1112, and if it can take out 1130, there's a shot at taking out 1150 and forming up a three. The highest target I have for an upper three is as high as 1195 to the upside. 1195. For the Dow, looks like wave one, wave two, and it needs to take out 10,470, which is lagging behind a little bit, but it has a good shot at taking it out because of the S&P and NASDAQ. Anyway, it's going to be wave one, wave two, and wave three. High target I have for an upper three for the Dow is 11,200. That's the best case scenario. That's a wrap.